Maker is nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. Maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. Nothing! The The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again.
As it is written, to the souls of the non-believers!
You will not save them from their judgment.
Too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
You do not have the means to locate the second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The Flame Belch is now ready for your approval. The portal is activated and ready when you are.
Thank you.
This Sentinel battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Let's go.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.